This carpenter ant colony is infected with mites. The colony have been dealing with mites for the past few months, and today we're checking if we can see any. Now normally it's very easy to see the mites on the gasters of the ants, their butts, but today it seems like I can't find any. If you see someone, let me know in the comments down below, because I almost think that the colony is finally mite-free, although I don't know for certain, but I certainly couldn't see anyone today.